Hello, and welcome back to the channel. I'm gonna wait for a couple minutes and see if we get some people popping in. Hi Jen, how are you today? You're here, yes you are, and I appreciate you being here. Okay, let's see here. I'm trying to get this to zoom out a little. That's as far as it will go. It's time to do a giveaway one. Can you hear me and see me okay? I'm so glad Chiefers is here too. All right, so today we are gonna color out of the Mystical Lands Chronicles, Book 1, Secrets of the Crystal Sea by Karen E. Myers. You do good, good, good. All right, and the image that I've chosen is this one here, Grunkle's Seaside Villa. And we're gonna use the Colorya Imaginor colored pencils for that. And I'm going to do the background with the Jane Davenport palette pastels. This is the Mineral Eye set. Hi Dawn, thank you for coming. Hi Mona. Everything situated. So I'm going to use this color here on the second, the middle one in the second row to do the sky. I'm gonna have a nice bright blue sky. Down. Yes, Jen, the pastels are sparkly a little bit. They got a little bit of sparkle to them. I don't know how if it'll show up on camera very well, but they do have a little bit of a sparkle or shine to them. I'm just going to apply this in circular motions with this little eyeshadow applicator. How's everybody doing today? You stayed up too late last night. Was it worth it though? That's the question though. Was it worth it? Were you having fun? Sometimes it's worth it. I'm doing all right. I'm a little bit tired today, but other than that, I am good. Happy to be able to be here with you all. Give me just one second, guys. Alright, I apologize for that. My son was needing me for a second. Alright, let's see. This finished real quick, and we'll move on to something else. Hi, Brooke! Well, it's just my second one so far, so... My second time streaming. Oh wow, Jen. A whole picture. I know you probably were up really late then. At least I would be if I had finished an entire image. Got our sky done for now. We'll do more with the clouds later, but for now, there's the sky. I'm just looking at the image and I'm trying to decide where I want to start. I think I think we're gonna start on the villa itself. And let's see. I couldn't find my sweatshirt for these, so it may take me a second to figure out what colors I want to use. So bear with me. Small index cards here. So, I have bold red, scarlet red, and blood orange. You can see that. And I'm going to work on the life preserver. Zoom you in a little bit more. So that you can see and I'm gonna take the bold red and I'm just gonna pull it in around the edges here and fade that in. Snap my tip a little. So what is anybody working on anything right now? What are you coloring? This is the scarlet red. Next is the blood orange. Just gonna fill all that in. Okay. Just watching your pirate pencils onto a color family chart. That's awesome. I love those pencils. What do we want to do next? Hi, Marcy. Thank you for joining us. And before you type it, Jen, I didn't give you options, so don't say both. think I'm going to work on this back here and do it in the same reds. Thank you, Marcy. I thought it was really pretty. I love her new book. It's beautiful. It's a lot of really pretty images in it. Well, all of her books do, but hi, Betty. Thank you for joining us. I'm glad you were able to catch it. Excuse me. Now I'm going to use the scarlet red again. Oh, that's nice, Betty. You just got the Artix pencils. I love those. Cleaning off my white pencil. I'm going to add a little bit of this on top. You haven't colored any at all with them yet. But I think you'll probably love them. Hi, Kathleen. Thank you, Betty. Let's see here. Just gonna pick some colors for the wood. Why do you think she's blocked you, Don? She says she hasn't blocked you. Are you not seeing her in the chat? Jen can see you in the chat, Don. Can you see her? You might also be in top chat, Don. If you're in top chat, you won't see all the messages. I'm just going to start working on this wood. I hope I'm on the screen here. Oh, and I'm using dark chocolate, sienna brown, and camel for the wood. I need to sharpen these just a little bit. Yeah, if you're in top chat, you won't get to see everybody's messages. For some reason, it likes to put people in top chat as soon as they come in. It does that to me a lot in a lot of streams. It'll automatically put me in top chat. Hi, rene. Thank you for joining us. Hi, B. He just wanted to say hi too, that's all. It's Bob's birthday. Tell Bob happy birthday. When you're lucky, type something dirty. Well. You know what the good thing about if he was to do that is, right? Since you're a mod, you'd be able to delete that real fast. I do know how their minds work. Yes, I do. No, you wouldn't. You wouldn't leave it. Thank you, Don. Hi, Marilyn. Thank you for joining us. So how many whips you got now, Renee? Have you got any more of them finished yet? Might need to go make me some coffee or something. I'm a little bit sleepy today for some reason. You have four left? Well, this one makes four for me too. I haven't gotten any of them finished yet. The very first one I did was, it's really close to being done. I just need to finish that one. I'll probably get it done before I go to bed tonight. But I have this one and then two others that I need to finish. You're not gonna start this one? Well, why not? You know you wanna do another one. In the next few days. I'd like to be able to get all of them finished by Sunday, but I just don't see that being able to happen with work and everything. I'm using the Coloria Imaginor colored pencils. Dawn, this is from the Mystical Lands Chronicles, Book 1, Secrets of the Crystal Sea by Karen Myers. And it is available on Amazon, and I believe it's also available on her Etsy shop. For a PDF download. You're welcome, Dawn. Yeah, I pulled mine out the other day. For that reason, because I was like, I haven't used these in forever. I need to use them. Every time I start a new image, I've been trying to pull out a different set of pencils so that I'm giving them all a little bit of love. I wish I could make myself do that, Marilyn. I'm the world's worst for whips. I really am. I have tons of whips all the time. I love that image you were coloring on your stream last night, Renee. I think I may have to do that one once I finish these others. This dark chocolate again around the window frame. That's how I am, Brooke. I always do. Uh-oh. You feel the need to sparkle? I love sparkle. You go right ahead. I will probably use some in a few places on this page myself. Besides the sky with the glittery pastels. Yes, hobbies are expensive. Although I have a few others I like doing myself. I have a little bit of diamond painting stuff. I like to do diamond painting, and I like to make jewelry sometimes also. I never tried cross stitch, but my daughter likes, she's done that and she enjoyed it, and she's done some other things like knit and crochet. She still does that. She loves doing that. Yes, Jen, I missed you deeply. Okay. Well, since it's coming up close to an hour, I'm gonna ask you, Rene, are we doing the same thing this time? Sure. Okay. All righty. Okay, so in about 10 minutes then, we will be doing a giveaway. When I type go, 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 you will pick a number from 1 to 100 and type it into the chat. It'll be open internationally because it'll be a PDF of your choice of the Mystical Lands books, all except for the Christmas ones. You can choose any one from all of them but the Christmas. Getting tongue-tied. Yep, yay for giveaways. Very funny, Jen. We'll work on these stones down here next. Let's see here. Grab. Okay. Apologize for the noise. I decided I was going to throw my pencil sharpener on the floor. Pick that up in a second. Yeah, I'll use those. Thank you, Betty. cushion is. Did I break it? Give me one second, guys. Yep. It's pretty sturdy. Just in case you were wondering. It did. It made me mad. I didn't like the way it was looking at me. It doesn't have the googly eyes like yours does. Yes, that's true, Kathleen. At least it wasn't the pencils, thank God. I would have cried. Okay. So I have space gray, smoke, and light gray. Well, see, that's the problem, Jen. It doesn't have the googly eyes like yours does. You'll have to send me some googly eyes. And then mine can match yours. Got about 6 more minutes and then we'll start the giveaway. Well, it's very possible, very, very possible with me. Using alcohol markers too. Is that on your cake page? Hello. Welcome to the channel. Sorry, lost concentration for a second. Let's see here. We got 2 more minutes. And then we'll start the giveaway. Now once I do type go 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 into the chat, please remember not to do any more chatting until the giveaway is over. And the winner will be the first person to type in the number closest without going over. Oh, okay. Nice. Is it a mandala, perhaps? Let's see. All right, so one entry only, no purchase necessary. That's right. All right, so I'm going to type go, go, go. Again, please type in your number from 1 to 100, and it'll be the first person who puts in the number that's closest without going over will be the winner. And please do not remove your number and type in a new number if someone else types in that number. That did not come out right. But I think you know what I mean. But anyway, all right, here we go. Ready? Go, go, go. All right, and I'll give that a few minutes. Everybody to put a number in. Anyone who's been lurking, please come back to the chat and put your number in. got a couple more minutes. Please make sure you put in a number from 1 to 100. Gonna keep working on these stones while y'all put your numbers in. All right, this is your last chance. Please, if you've been lurking, please enter a number in the chat. So I'm gonna type stop, stop, stop. I'm gonna count down from 5 first to give everybody a chance. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Here, give me 1 second. I'm gonna pull this up. Okay. I'm gonna stand up here and hope that you can see this. All right, I'm gonna generate. And the winner is 32. The winning number is 32. Looks like Dawn is our winner. Yeah. Congratulations, Dawn. Or am I wrong? Yeah, Dom put in 30. Oh. All right, so Dawn, you'll need to email Renee and let her know whose channel you were watching when you won, and which one of Karen Meyer's books you would like to receive. And Renee, would you please type your thank you? Okay. Hi, Catherine. Thank you for being here. A few more bricks on the other side of the steps. Let's see. Well, I guess we'll let you feed him this one time. Thank you for being here, Jen. Have a good night. Well, it might be a while before I get it done, but we'll see. I'm sorry about that, Catherine. Yeah, I didn't end up being able to figure out how to, didn't end up deciding for sure and posting about it. It was just a few minutes beforehand. The same colors as the stones. Can't tell. I love these ocean and seaside scene type pages. That's the main thing I've been wanting to color lately. Yeah, I can understand that. For some reason, I've been exhausted all week, and especially today. I don't know. I'm just happy that you were able to make it today. I think I'm just going to use this darker color to go around the stones. The darkest one, the space gray. And fill in all that area around the stones. I should have made me some coffee right before I started. Let's see. I think I might use something like some gel crayon or something to base the sand with on this one. I haven't decided for sure. I think that might be what we do. And then for up here, I think we're gonna take the camel and use it and the creamy beige. Let me see where you're at here. And put that along the wall. I am gonna give this a sharpen real fast though. Bye, Dawn. Have a good night. Congratulations again. I was having a little bit of a hard time choosing which one of these images I wanted to color because they're all just so pretty. Actually, while I'm thinking about it, I'm going to take this light gray. Make sure you can see. And I'm going to add a little bit of gray to this part. You may not even be able to see it. To this part of this life preserver here. Try to add just a little bit of a shadow. just like that. And then just form that in. Camel again along the edge. You're fine, Catherine. Ask away. Thank you, Jamie. Hello and welcome. Which pencils? These are the Coloria Imaginor colored pencils. I've had these for quite a while now, and I haven't used them for a little bit, so I thought I'd pull them out and use them. And the image that we're coloring here, this Grunkle Seaside Villa, is out of Mystical Land Chronicles, Book 1, Secrets of the Crystal Sea by Karen Myers. This is her newest book, and it is available on Amazon and on her Etsy store as a PDF download. Take the camel and go back along the edges and try to darken this up a little. Thank you, Betty. Yeah, I feel the same way. I really like these colors, and they are hard to, it's hard to sometimes find a set that comes with colors similar to these. So. Thank you, Jamie. I really enjoy this set. I don't know why I haven't been using it more than I have. A little bit of of a shadow in there. Plus, these have the really pretty little design on the end of the pencils there, which I think is really cute. All right, let's see. I think we'll do these here to match. Match the colors we used in the wood. Make sure you can see. And just go along this top and lighten up my pressure as I go down and fade it. Give me 1 second, guys. I'm sorry about that. Okay. I am back. I apologize. Just gonna add this along here. Did I grab? No, I did not. Thought I grabbed the wrong color there for a minute. This darkest color right there. Yeah, I was unable to find my, what I did with my swatch chart, before I started, or else I would show you my swatches of them. But yeah, the colors are really pretty in this set. They have some really nice colors. My only complaint is pink is my favorite color, and I would like to see a little bit more of a variance in the pinks, but because to me they're pretty similar, but that's the only thing I think that I would change about it. Now I'm just taking this camel over all of this and blending it together. Hey Ronnie, thank you for coming. Let's see. trying to decide what to do next. We've got about 30 minutes left of the string. Go ahead and do the steps and the colors that we used for the stones. I think so this color here is the space gray. Ah, thank you, Betty. 20% off, you can't beat that. They are a really nice set of pencils. Let's see. I'm sorry, Ronnie. Yeah, for some reason, YouTube isn't good with the notifications. Sometimes I get mine hours after it's all over with. You'll have to let us know what you think of them when you get them, Jamie. Do this here. Okay. Yeah, that's me too. I don't need any more, but it doesn't stop me from wanting them. Right. I think for the shells and things, I'll probably pull out my pastel pencils, one of the pastel sets again. Thank you, Ronnie. Decisions. Okay. Look at these pencils real quick. I'm going to come up here to the clouds and put a little gray in them, just a little. And I'll go over that with white. And I'm going to go around these with the white gel pen when I'm done, or white Posca. One or the other. Yeah, I used to do the smushing all the time. Every time I colored. But I don't always do that now. So, but it is fun. Gel pen, there it is. We ain't got a whole lot of time left. So I'm gonna go ahead and start going around this one particular cloud. And you gotta zoom in just a little more, maybe. I have to see if I can find my Posca, because I prefer to use Posca, honestly. Alright, Rene, you have a good night. Thank you for being here. Alright. Just gonna go around this. Sorry for all the movement. I think this one's getting a little low. It's starting to give me issues. I have another new one that hasn't been activated yet, and then I'll have to break out and get it going. Yeah, I think this one's done for now. But that's how I'm gonna do the clouds, like that right there. Try to maybe do a few more of the smaller detail things, get them out of the way. I might come down here. I'm gonna move this again real quick. Sorry for that. I'm gonna come down here and do this sign to match the wood that we did earlier. We'll take the dark chocolate and go along the edges. And I'm going to extend that in even past where the line is. Next is Sienna Brown. Just go over all of this. And extend it out. Lastly, we'll go over everything with the camel. And that camel lightened that up some, so I'm going to take the dark chocolate and I'm going to go back around where I put it before and darken that up a little bit. Just like that. And you can always add more lines if you want. However you want to do that. There we go. And I'll probably go over the words on the sign later and darken that up again as well. And trying to find my silver. Not sure that I have a small one here. So we'll use a little bitty small one. And I'm gonna do these nails in the side. This glitter gel pen, maybe. There we go. Just like that. All right. Zooming back out here. So this is where we've gotten so far. This isn't real far, but I think it's looking good so far. Might take a that's a little brighter than I want. What's this one like? That might work. I'm gonna go over thank you. I'm gonna take the periwinkle. Let me zoom it back in a little. And I'm gonna color over this sign, the window. And I'm gonna go kind of diagonally, and I'm gonna lift up my pencil every so often. I'm not gonna have it be solid blue in there. There's gonna be some white shining, so it kind of looks like the light reflecting off of it. Thank you, Betty. And then I'll kind of do the same sort of idea on this window and the door. Each one of these four little panels. It's a little trickier. Just like that. Okay, and let's see, where are those at? Grab these. Astra Pastelos. I have those right beside of me. And let's see. I'm gonna do this shell real quick. On top of the house. I think that'll work. Now the Astra Pastelos, they don't have color names or numbers. I took a Posca and numbered mine when I first got them, but these are the three colors that I'm gonna be using. So, come back up here. I'm going to take my darkest color and go along here where all of these little bits overlap. And put a little bit of this. And in here. And then my middle color, I'm going to go over that. and extend it just a little bit. And then my lightest color, I'll go over everything. Just like that. All right. Hopefully you were able to see that. And I wasn't, yeah. I don't think I was off screen. All right, so I'm gonna zoom you back out, let you see it again. And that's where we'll leave it for today, I believe. Let's see. Thank you, Ronnie. Thank you, everybody. Thank you so much. Thank you for being here and for everything. And please check the schedule to find the other YouTubers who are taking part in the Mystical Lands in May event that will continue until Sunday, through Sunday. And thank you for, again, thank you for joining me. And until next time, stay safe and happy coloring. Bye, guys.